What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you, as always, for going ahead and clicking on the video. It might be 7 o'clock in the morning, might be 9 o'clock at night. I don't know, but either way, thank you for being here. Let's go ahead and back ourselves on up, because we listened to the whole second side of this album with A Treatise on Cosmic Fire, which is a really interesting track. Especially the latter parts. But we're going to back onto the first side over here. We're going to listen to the first track on the album, Real Man, of course, released 1975. I just saw, because I'm on Wikipedia right now, AllMusic rated this album a 2 out of 5. Well, let's give it a listen and decide for ourselves. How about that? Real Man, Todd Rundgren. Boom. Not at 2. What are y'all thinking?
I see with my heart, hear with my heart, feel with my heart. Sometimes it hurts me.
Be a real man. That is not a two. That feels too good to be a two. What are you thinking, old music? Okay. All right. I don't know a ton about Todd Rundgren, okay? So take what I say with my ignorance towards the man. I can't speak on his other albums, but on this album, just because we've heard Treatise, there seems to be this really, really unique brand of guitar and synth work that are so intermixed, so working together, that half the time I can't tell what's being done. I would guess that he's playing his guitar, but he has some synth stuff going on inside of it. He's got, I don't know, buttons and pedals and a bunch of other working ons going on. He's got some magic going on. I don't know if that's Todd's calling card, if you will, or if that's something special to this album that we've heard thus far, but I love that sound. I am enthralled with that. Yes, absolutely. The soul is really coming through on here. The soul from Todd is delivered. He doesn't sound bad at all. He sounds absolutely stellar. Singing it. The beautiful soulful harmonies that come across in the chorus, which, by the way, is extremely catchy. Give me more of that. The bass, which is just thriving with life. I'm in it. Give me that. Yes, that is not at all a 2 out of 5. That's wonderful. Fantastic. When I was a child, I thought as a child. I spoke as a child. I didn't know better. But now I'm a man. I look like a man. I'm old as a man. I should know better. Got my head in the sky and my mind knows what it wants, but my body just drags me down. And my world is something you can't see, but it's still very real to me. You can find it in the hole where I keep my soul. There it is, weighed down inside me. There's a real man. Forget about my body and be a real man. So there's a few ways you can take this. He's talking about growing up. He's talking about aging. So perhaps his mind is still fresh. He still feels he can do things. But as he gets older, he realizes that his body maybe can't quite keep up with what he wants to do. You can also look at this from a gender role perspective. And he says, there's a real man. Forget about my body and be a real man. You know, the phrase be a man The phrase be a man isn't limited to men. It can be anybody. You know, it's just being courageous, responsible, blah, blah, blah. But that phrase is expanded beyond the genders. It can be for anyone, you know? Honestly, you should be a woman. With all the stuff women and you guys have to go through. But either way, you can kind of take that either way. But I like the simplicity and directness of the lyrics. I see with my heart. I hear with my heart. I feel with my heart. Sometimes it works better. And some so-called friends put me down and they pity me for trying. Bad emotions push me around. But the visions shine on and on. It will shine when we are all gone. And I like to add a little sparkle while I'm here. Light it up way down inside me. That's a beautiful line right there. While he's here with whatever time he has, as he ages, he'd like to add a little bit of a sparkle into the world. He'd like to make his mark. And that's a beautiful philosophy. And to an extent, a philosophy that I try to keep here on the channel. There's times I don't like the song and stuff like that, but I try as much as possible, and not in a fake way, but to remain positive. There is so much negativity in the world that when people come here to watch my reactions or to be with me, to listen to me, I don't want there to be really any negativity. Besides, if I don't like a song. And even then, I don't usually go too harsh, unless I really don't like it, like Devo of Chocohoma. But I always want this to be like a refreshing place. I want to leave at least that with you guys, you know? So I like that. Some men's world is only hate and money, afraid of everything, and they laugh at nothing, and they only live to criticize. You can laugh at me now, but the time comes to everybody when you must decide. When that day finally comes along, you might wish you'd been a little more strong. Then you'll wake up in the morning crying, oh my God, there it is, way down inside me. Love it. Let me know what you guys thought, though. Put your thoughts in the comments down below. I hope that you enjoyed the music. Come on, you had to tap your toe. Hey, man. Let me know your thoughts down below. You can follow me on Twitter. You can support the channel on Patreon. Thank you so much for being here. Enjoy the rest of your day. And I will see you tomorrow. Bye.